Now, a lot of you people are saying, you know, hey, Brandon, children in Africa could have eaten these cheeseburgers. Well, you're probably correct. But the kids in Africa also have a ton of Chinese Type 56 double spikers that they don't want to share with me either, so we're fucking even.